Hi everybody, this is welcome to video number 5 about the chromatic harmonica. I hope you've watched the first few 4 videos, so I've explained what a chromatic harmonica is, why it's different from a diatonic, and I've tried to explain how to play it. So I've explained the playing techniques, etc. And I've said in, I think it was the last video, the video before that, when you start practicing the harmonica, just practice and play any notes. Does it matter what it is? Blow, draw, use your slider, don't use your slider, anything, whatever you fancy. If you've done that, then eventually you start to sort of make sense of the notes themselves, how the harmonica is laid out. So where to find your notes on the harmonica, on the chromatic harmonica. And that's what this video is about. So basically making a bit of sense about how the notes are laid out on the harmonica. First of all, the chromatic harmonica has got 3, 2, or 4 octaves. An octave basically is a tone ladder. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Whatever language you do that in. So basically it's a tone ladder. That's an octave. An octave is played on 4 holes on the chromatic harmonica. Now, depending on the size of your harmonica, but usually, so 4 holes is 1 octave. Then the next 4 holes is exactly the same, is also the next octave up. Then the next 4, etc., etc. Each octave is an exact copy of each other. Only the notes are an octave higher. So the first 4 notes play exactly the same way as the next 4 holes, and the 4 holes after that, and the 4 holes after that, etc. So if you figure out how to play the notes in 1 octave, you can play them in any octave. If you want to start out with doing just the blow notes, and just figure out what blow notes are in 1 octave. So you start, say, let's do holes 5, 6, 7 and 8. So those 4 holes is 1 octave. You can do it on octave holes 1 to 4. Does it really matter? If you do the blow note, so you get 4 blow notes, 1 blow note in each of those holes. And then you get this. And back. You can do that in any octave. The next 4 holes. Next 4 holes. And the last 4 holes. So each octave is a copy of each other. So if you know how to operate 1 octave, you can figure out all. What are those blow notes? If you can figure out which ones are the blow notes, then you know the ones that are in between are the draw notes. So basically the draw notes are the ones that are not blow notes. Very simple, very easy technique. It's just trying to figure it out and get your head around it. So the blow notes are basically the notes of the major chord. Most harmonicas, chromatic harmonicas, are tuned in a key of C, which means that the blow note, the first blow note in the whole one, is always a C. And then you carry on the blow notes. And you will find that it's, if you want a note name, C, E, G, C. Or if you count, and that makes actually a bit more sense, if you count it in the number of notes. In a tone ladder, so a tone ladder is 8 notes. The blow notes are only four of those notes. And if you play those notes together, so C, E, G, C, then you get a C major chord. Or any combination of three bow notes is always a C major chord. Etc. That's why those are the blow notes. So the blow notes always form the C major chord. If you think in chords, it would be the 1/3, the 5th, and the 1st of an octave. Get your head around the blow notes, and obviously the ones that are the notes that you can't hear are the ones in between, and they are the draw notes. Now we're going to try and play those notes in between as well. So you play, start on hole 1 or hole 5 if you've got a 16 hole. Do, mi, there's a note missing. Can you hear that? Play along. So instead of hole 1 and 2. But before you move to hole 2, do the draw note first. So blow, draw, blow. Then move to the next hole. Next hole. Go back to hole 1. 1, 2, and 3. The difficulty is when you get to hole 4, the fourth hole, in each octave, the sort of draw and blow notes are the other way around. So, hole 1, blow, draw, hole 2, blow, draw, hole 3, blow, draw, and hole 4 is draw, blow. That's the trick. So, that's how you want to play an octave. So, one holes 1, 2, 3, 4, and you can do 5, 6, 7, 8, or 9, 10, 11, 12, or whatever octave. It happens exactly the same in each octave on your harmonica. So, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, la, ti, la, ti, la, ti. They are both draw notes. So you get two draw notes, one after another. Get your head around that. And then that's starting to make sense. So instead of, and just keep playing any notes that you want, if you just start playing your harmonica. Just, but if you try to make sense on how this harmonica is laid out, where your notes are, then that's the first exercise for you to do. So try and play a tone ladder, which is basically a do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. So again, because the four holes repeat every four holes, the same octave, that also means if hole 4 ends with a C, then hole 5, excuse me, hole 5 also starts with a C blow. So some of the notes are repeated. Excuse me for my cough. So if you then move to the next octave, so you do this tone ladder in two octaves, you have to skip an extra hole. So hole 1. Move one hole further and start again on hole 5. And the same happens also if you go back down again. So you start on hole 4, second octave. one go, so two octaves after another. But remember, you have to skip an extra hole between octave one and two. That's how you play tone ladders on the chromatic harmonica. And again, it doesn't matter where you do it on the chromatic harmonica, every octave works in exactly the same way, so each octave is a copy of each other. Technically speaking, that means that there are quite a few notes that are duplicated on the harmonica, because so if your harmonica is in the key of C, then the C will appear in hole 1, it'll appear in hole 4 and again in hole 5, hole 8 and again in hole 9, and 12 and 12 and again in 13. So the root note, the note of the key that your harmonica is tuned to, repeats itself quite a few times. Get used to that, get used to it, and then you can start trying to put together some melodies. But first, before you can do that, you just have to get used to how the harmonica is laid out and how it actually works. You can't practice this enough. Keep doing it. And what I would personally recommend, if you are thinking of playing a chromatic harmonica in and you want to take this to a further level, eventually, maybe not yet, but eventually, try also to play an octave, play tone ladders in a different key. It's a difficult subject, but again, you know, at least start playing in the key of your harmonica. But I would very much recommend to also try and play in a different key. For instance, and I've got a video, another video on my channel about playing the chromatic harmonica in different keys. Have a look at that video and see what that actually means. But you can, if as your new player, if you just get used to the harmonica, because a lot of people get used to this octave playing, these tone ladders, and once that's stuck in your head, they can't get used to another key, because then your blows and draws are all over the place. It's not the same as the key of C. So have a look at my other video about playing in different keys. What I'll do, also a couple of videos in the future about specific keys. Excuse me, terribly sorry about this. But anyway, so pick a key, pick anything, it doesn't matter, even if it's, for instance, the key of F. So a tone ladder in C goes like this. The F is here. Just to get used to the fact that not every tone ladder is blow, draw, blow, draw, blow, draw, draw, blow. Again, if you want to take your harmonica seriously and you want to progress a bit further than beginner level, then try and pick a key. It doesn't matter what key it is, figure it out and start playing. I hope this helps, and then you need to start making sense of all the notes, where the notes are on the harmonica, how to play it, and then after that you can see if you can play a little tune together. Thank you. anything else you can think of, any tune you've got in your head, try to work it out on the harmonica. Try how to play it. As long as you know where your octaves are, how to play a tone ladder, that's when you start to play tunes, melodies, whatever. So, hopefully this helps. So start playing tone ladders. Hopefully, first to start with, just in the key of your harmonica, which is usually the key of C. Yeah, and then start and play these octaves over two, maybe three octaves on your harmonica. If you've got a four hole, if you've got a 16 hole chromatic, then you can play four octaves. Etc. Or three octaves, whatever. Try to get your head around that, and you can't practice this enough. Don't get fed up with it. It just, it's a little exercise. Every time you pick up your harmonica, do that first. It's a great exercise to warm your harmonica up as well. It gets your head in the right mode, you know, in the harmonica mood, or if you like. And then eventually you just play away. Hopefully this helps. I would appreciate some comments. Are you liking these videos? Because I think after this one I'm going to stop numbering them. And I'm just going to do videos about the chromatic harmonica, about specific subjects. You know, I've done the start, the very basics, how to play it, playing technique, how to find your notes, etc. So after that, it's a case of let me know what sort of subject you want us to discuss, and we'll have a go at that. There are a few subjects that will be coming up. Again, I'll stop numbering these videos because, you know, there's no point carrying on the numbering anyway. There will be a video about cleaning the chromatic harmonica, taking it apart, cleaning it, putting it back together, how to maintain the harmonica, where to keep it, warming it up before you play. So generally, take care of your harmonica. So that'll be probably the next one in a week, maybe 2 weeks, because I'm quite busy at the moment with preparing myself for the NHL Chromatic Weekend. So I might not have time for the next few weeks to do another video. So please bear with me. Be patient. There will be more, but I don't know when just yet. Let me know, please, in the comments here below. Does this all make sense, my videos so far? And have you got yourself a harmonica because of my videos? Do you find it encouraging? Do you find it motivating? Whatever. I would appreciate some feedback here, please. Thanks very much. And I do hope it helps. And don't forget, the harmonica can be played by anybody at any age, from 6 to 95 or anything in between or whatever, or, you know, it doesn't matter. The harmonica can be played by girls and boys, ladies, gentlemen, anyone. You know, it doesn't really matter. It's not restricted to age or gender or anything. Anyone can play it. So I hope I've got a few of you to actually start playing the chromatic harmonica. Again, there will be many more videos. I'm going to continue this series, but it's not going to be numbered anymore. It's just about different subjects. So I hope you keep watching. Bear with me. So hopefully in a few weeks' time, we'll have the next video. Thanks very much. Thanks for watching.